Dance Showdown is about finding the best dancer out of our 8 YouTube stars. Your votes combined with our judges' scores will determine who's going home and who's going on to the next round.
Previously on Dance Showdown.
That's the definition of brilliantly ratchet. Amazing.
It was highly entertaining for me.
They had fun. I think overall it was just fun.
Yeah. I can't believe that it took me this long to see my favorite dancer.
There it is.
Third rehearsal, 2 down.
Congratulations. I'm excited.
Are you ready to hear the universal theme for this one?
Nope.
Okay.
Let's hear it.
Okay, so the universal theme is Cities of America. So I picked us to represent West Hollywood because, dun, 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 you could be a cross-dresser.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm totally down for that.
That's what you do, right?
That's definitely me. Okay. We're gonna own it.
It feels pretty good to know that me and Steve both have the best style.
Hands
overall.
Down, best like, style.
Right now, stripes and neon are in, so.
We didn't even plan this?
Yeah. We just both have great taste. So the style of dance of this one is gonna be called Waacking, which is very like
I got a different, Waacking sound, I take it indifferently.
Okay, I understand. I guess there's 2 definitions.
Okay.
So now let's see, I want you to go, we're gonna go up, 1, 2, perfect. Now keep straight arm again. Uh-huh, there you go. The farther back, the better, yes. Because if you're here, it could look like another move, but if you're here, that's more like Waacking. The farther back, the better.
Okay.
5, 6, 7, and ha, ha. Now we're gonna go 3, 4.
What did you just do?
We just went smack the shoulder.
Smack.
Smack.
You're doing stomps as you smack?
Uh-huh, ga.
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 Lady, ga.
Uh-huh,
ga. Ga.
5, 6, 7, lady, ga, ga. Okay, so let's start from the top. So we're going 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, and 4.
Okay. Did I mess it up again?
You slapped across your shoulder.
Oh, wow. Yep. I felt wrong about that, yep.
It's just a shoulder tap.
Congratulations, dancers. You've made it to the final round.
Uh-oh, another challenge.
Congratulations, look at.
Your next challenge for today is to incorporate 2 of Michael Jackson's signature moves.
That doesn't work with Waacking.
I will personally slay you if you get 2 signature moves wrong. Choose wisely.
So if I'm hearing this correctly, if we mess up, she's gonna kill us?
Sounds like it. The Michael Jackson challenge really threw me off this dance because our theme is Waacking and like it's like he's coming out of the closet and he's a woman, so. It is a little bit difficult to put it in our dance, but I'm gonna figure it out. Okay, well, what Michael moves can work with Waacking? Let's see,
we do like one of these, like Thriller. Keep our hands kind of like
maybe
flimsy.
Maybe one like, go! One like that.
Boom! Hey-ho! Wait.
Yeah. Or without the.
Ha!
I think you should go maybe a little higher, like, woo!
That's too womanly though.
I know, but that's Michael.
Ooh!
Maybe a little higher.
Woo! Woo! The Michael Jackson moves, they're tough for me because I don't really have like the ha, hoo, ha. I don't know. I feel like only MJ can be MJ, at least in my mind. I don't know. I gotta work on it still.
6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Cover, squat and booty. Snap for me. Da, da, hit and ha. Yes, da, 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 da. Michael, yes.
Okay.
That was great. Yes.
Oh, hey, I see you out there watching me. It's me, Steve Kardynal. I hope I can get your vote in this dance contest. If not, it's okay, but if you did vote for me, I can give you a private dance in a bikini.
Hey, it's Brinn NIcole, and you're watching Dance Showdown.
Like the video and leave a comment telling us who you're here for, which is probably me, right?
I have a lot of confidence in his subscribers. I've seen how amazing you guys are, how much you watch his videos, and how many comments you leave on him, so I know you guys are gonna vote for us.
Yeah, and they're gonna stay sexy like always, and, right? And they're gonna vote for us. Yeah.